My name's Mindy, and I've been coming to the People's Church for a little over a year now. Jessica invited me, and I have been coming here ever since. I have accepted Jesus Christ into my heart. I came to this point when my dad was diagnosed with cancer last May. I saw his faith and his strength, and through that, I have become closer to God. I've also, in the past few weeks, lost my grandmother, and I understand that the only way I'm going to be with them again is to get to heaven. My past life was definitely not following Christ. I was not going the direction that I needed to go. And I've realized in the last year that that's not the life that I want to live. The life I want to live is the life of Christ. And through His forgiveness of all my sins, that's what's got me here today. I would like to thank my dad for showing me this strength in faith, and this church, and Celebrate Recovery, and all the people that I've come across here. I thank you so much for getting me to this point. If I could say anything to Jesus Christ now, it would be, thank you so much for your forgiveness.